who saw this election coming down the pike that a lot of people just didn't want a part of. They did not want a rematch of 2020.